Hello guys, welcome back to Snow Broken, and today I'm back with a video in which I will show you how to get Vinicius Jr. and Rodrigo with only two scouts. Okay, only two scouts for each players. That means two scouts for Vinicius Jr. and two scouts for Rodrigo. So this video I am showing it in the PC version of PES 2020, but you can get Vinicius Jr. and Rodrigo with these combinations in any PES 2020 game. It will be working in the PC, mobile, PS4 and Xbox version of PES 2020. So for Vinicius you need 2 4-star scouts, and for Rodrigo you need only 2 3-star scouts. So you can buy these 4 scouts for reasonable price in the auction. It's not much expensive, so it's easy to buy, less expensive to buy I think. So for Vinicius you need Madrid B scout and the Sombrero skill scout, both 4-star scouts. So yeah, you will only get Vinicius if you combine these scouts, as you can see. Okay, now I have got Vinicius. So like this, I will show you how to get Rodrigo also. Make sure you subscribe my channel if you are not yet subscribed, and support me for doing more videos. You can also share this video with your friends who are searching for these players. These are real Brazilian gems, future stars. So next I will show you how to get Rodrigo. For Rodrigo also you need Madrid scout. I am using 4-star Madrid scout, but you can use 3-star Madrid scout also, and speed scout. Okay, ability speed 3-star scout. So if you combine this, you will get Rodrigo. You will get Rodrigo only. Okay, so I am going to negotiate it and I will be getting Rodrigo. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe my channel if you found this video helpful for you. So, and also share this video with your friends. So that's all guys, and I will be coming back soon with another video.